What are the most common birds at your bird feeder? This video counts down the 10 most common feeder birds in the state. Links to longer videos about each of these birds are in the description. Let's get right to it. Though quite small, white-breasted nuthatches are the largest nuthatch species in North America. These birds approach the feeder upside down to eat suet or grab peanut pieces and run. House sparrows flock to feeders throughout North America. If you live in town, these noisy and aggressive birds are probably the most common birds at your feeder. They eat mixed seeds. Everyone loves American goldfinches. The bright yellow summer males are especially delightful. The duller young birds can be quite numerous in feeders in fall. They eat small seeds, such as Niger. Downy woodpeckers are tiny woodpeckers. They are common in backyards coast to coast. Look for the patch of red on the back of the head of the males. Their favorite feeder food is suet. Tufted titmice are favorite feeder birds in much of the East. Their little crest and black eye shadow give them a most cute expression. They like big seeds at your feeder, sunflower seeds and peanut pieces. Song sparrows are birds of brush and marshes, but they also live in backyard bushes. Look for them hopping on the ground below the feeder. There they eat mixed seeds. Black-capped chickadees are cute little balls of fluff with black bibs. They love black oil sunflower seeds. They take these from the feeder, one at a time. Many people are familiar with the owl-like cooing of mourning doves, but often they don't realize what bird makes this call. Look on power lines for these birds. They eat mixed seed and cracked corn. Northern cardinals are one of the most well-known feeder birds in North America. Their bright red plumage and perky crests appear on advertising and logos. They eat safflower seeds. Blue jays are large birds with expressive crests. These widespread birds are very well known in North America because of their brash behavior. They love whole peanuts. Learn more about each of these feeder birds. Links are in the description below. Thank you for liking and subscribing, and enjoy your feeder birds.